comes a wild man, Adrian Chenny as well, trying to sneak inside the top three.